The Ravens said farewell to special teams coordinator Jerry Rosberg this week as he officially retired. He's been here alongside head coach John Harbaugh since 2008, and the Ravens have enjoyed the best special teams unit in the NFL throughout his tenure. Rosberg has 40 years of coaching experience under his belt, and now he'll have the time to spend with his family, watching his kids play hockey and volleyball. Rosberg was a highly respected coach in this building and around the entire NFL. His players always spoke very highly of him, and you can see that this week when the Ravens said goodbye to him during a special team meeting. His wife, Sherry, came in for that meeting, and it was an emotional moment for Jerry and the entire team.
So in 12 years ago, the Ravens, they said they were going to make the special teams coach their head coach. And at first, my first call was to the best special teams coach that I knew and my best friend, Jerry Rosberg, and told him he had to come.
I've got a chance to start a second life. I'm blessed in that I'm retiring from one profession, but I get to start a second life. And so I have no idea what it's going to be like, but if it's anything like this last one, it'll be a lot of fun.
Now we wish Jerry the best of luck in retirement, and we know that new special teams coach Chris Horton will do a great job stepping into that role. Now that's it for me on Final Drive. Thanks for watching, everyone, and have a great weekend.